Lesson 4, the Mughal Empire. The first six Mughal emperors of the Mughal dynasty, Babur, Humayun, Akbar, Jahangir, Shah Jahan, and Aurangzeb, changed the face of India with their political and intellectual powers. Babur defeated Ibrahim Lodi and established Mughal Empire. The first Mughal emperor and the founder of the Mughal emperor, Babur, brought gunpowder to India. He is known for defeating Ibrahim Lodi in First Battle of Panipat in 1526, Rana Sanga in 1527 at Khanwa, Mandirai in 1528. Babur wrote Tujuk-e-Babri in Turkish language. Babur's son Humayun became the second Mughal emperor, and the Humayun fought two battles with Sher Shah, Battle of Chausha and Battle of Kannauj. Humayun Nama was written by his half-sister Gulbadan Begum. Humayun died in 1556, falling from the stair of his library building. Humayun's officer Bairam Khan crowned 13 years old Akbar as the third Mughal emperor. He defeated Hemu at the second battle of Panipat in 1556 with the help of Bairam Khan. After the end of Bairam Khan, Akbar ended the Das system, pilgrim tax, and the Jajiya tax. Akbar wanted to strengthen of his empire. Akbar fought many battles and won successfully. Bulandarwaza was constructed at Fatehpur Sikri after the Akbar victory over Gujarat in 1572. Akbar also discouraged the practice of sati and encouraged the widowed marriage. Akbar was married to Harka Bhai, daughter of Rajput ruler Bharmal. Ralph Fitch was the first Englishman to visit Akbar's court in 1588. Jahangir became the next Mughal emperor after the death of Akbar. The fourth Mughal emperor, Jahangir, married to Merunisa in 1611 and gave the title of Nur Jahan on her. Captain Hawkins and Sir Thomas Rowe visited his court. Abdul Hasan Ustad Mansur, etc., the famous painter. After the death of Jahangir, Shah Jahan became the next Mughal emperor. Shah Jahan secured Kandahar again in 1639, and the Frenchman Bernier Tavernier and an Italian adventurer Manocchi visited in his court. Shah Jahan reign is considered the golden age of the Mughal empire. He built Taj Mahal and the Jama Masjid Red Fort. Aurangzeb became the next Mughal emperor after the defeated to Dara, Shuja and Murad. Aurangzeb issued a royal farman against Sati and also gave a death penalty to those forcing widow to be burned. He was called Jindapir. He faced several rebellions during his rule. The annexation of Marwar 1658 led to a serious rift between the Rajput and Mughal after the death of Raja Jaswant Singh. Aurangzeb conquered Bijapur and Kolkata. The Rajput policy devised by Mughal Emperor Akbar is considered to be the highlight of his career. And the Akbar married to Bharamal's daughter Harka Bhai, which was the ruler of Amber. Akbar not only gave complete religious freedom to his wife, he also gave an honored place to their parent and relative in the Mughal nobility. It affected the public policy. Akbar's religious policy. Sulh-e-Kul is an Arabic term literally meaning peace with all, universal peace or absolute peace. Akbar's new religious policy and the new religion is called Din-e-Ilahi. Its genesis in Sulh-e-Kul doctrine. Akbar took the Sufi monastic notion of the Sulh-e-Kul and transformed it to become a principle denoting amity. The Mansabdari system. This system is introduced by Akbar. According to this, Mansabdari system means place or rank. The Mansabdar were the holder of rank in the empire service. Every commander to public servant was given a rank of Mansab. Each Mansab was required to maintain a number of soldiers, minimum Mansab 10 and the highest rank of 10,000, which is given to princes. Akbar Navrat, Abul Fajal, Faiji, Mia Tansen, Birbal,
टोडरमल, मुल्ला दो प्याजा, मानसिंह, मिर्जाजी कोका, मुल्ला दो प्याजा, एटीसी, राजा मानसिंह, रहीम खान खाना, वाजदा नवरत्नोफ, अकबर, बोथ आर द इम्पोर्टेंट पर्सनालिटी इन अकबर स्कूल.
दैट्स ऑल. थैंक यू.